Oh, and Jaime is able to get back on the stage. Oh, and a quick turnaround grab.
Nice, awesome ass.
Wow, and Jaime is floating so close to that down B.
But with the Angel Invincibility, Liz Grove has been very hesitant to go to the ledge against Captain Falcon the way to out his edge invincibility. His Angel Invincibility.
It's like the MZI is so good. All right, you don't see when you go for the plot shot forward air because I don't think it's confirmed. Yeah, Falcon Punch is actually, so people believe that stylist.
Just like that. It's one thing about their team composition is they're playing such slower characters.
Used to being in this situation in a bracket where he could potentially get sent to losers in top 24.
Maybe he's nervous because he is used to it in Japan, but not here in the US. Like, it's so hard for us to keep up with the Japanese.
Oh my god, what a combo! Oh. That is a setup.
Zero to jab.
We've been seeing this.
Smash.
Huge parry from Kuraba.
And that's going to be the first game. That parry did it. Changed the tide there.
Kuraba.
Get a shield and go for the push off so you can immediately jab.
Oh, no. And that's going to do it. 3-0.
Kuraba goes down 3-0 to Kuraba.
For missing that up smash out of neutral.
He knew exactly where he had to be from. Sorry for that second down B.
Hard to follow.
And Mario's up here, not only is it for two, but it's huge. It's absolutely massive.
Yeah, there's the best here. He just needs one more hit.
That's it.
Oh, wow! Who knows how to get back?
172.
So scared of
anything
more. And up smash,
now we're gonna play the reverse.
Just run in and get that grab. Oh, and we're seeing aggressive boom now. He wants to take this. Boom. He knows he needs to.
Great back here.
Down into Nair, you can drop down and up in the reverse direction. You can turn around and go.
Jigglypuff.
Oh! That might have been a little bit of DI, but just jumping back into Kirby's forward air.
Good right now.
Fortunate trade for Boo Boo. That would have been a stock. It's a little bit slow there for Prabh, but he landed that F kill. Ooh, an egg. It was a crazy egg. Yep. If Yoshi's that far away, there's nothing.
No damage. Oh.
That's it. Yep, that's it. Booker takes it. Mariguas. Almost can't believe it. Prabh gets back, the crowd is behind him,
but he's got a huge mountain to climb against a very good player.
Can he do it?
He would have to close out some quick stocks, and I haven't seen him do those too many.
3-1 in an unfavorable matchup against the best Kirby in the world. Apparently, if anyone can do it, he can.
The wild man.
Wild man, but this Nair sends him off stage. And
anything
will break armor, and Boo Boo is your Super Smash Con 2017 champion.